Welcome back, guys, to Five Guys Gaming with Wraith. Here we are playing Star Wars Battlefront 2, and we will be doing the campaign. And there are certain missions in the campaign that I must apologize for because the controls are a little bit different and they take some time getting used to. So you may or may not be getting a little dizzy, I guess, if you want to say it that way. There will be a lot of footage of me attempting to get the hang of the controls, and it may, I don't know, confuse you as which way I'm going, but it just takes some time to get used to these controls. I used to play this game on a console, but I am having issues setting up my game capture card for the console. So you're just going to have to, you know, bear with me for a little bit until I can get all that set up, and then I'll move over to the console and it'll be easier for me. But anyway, I hope you enjoy today's video as much as I did. So let's dive into this video. Star Wars. Fall of the Old Republic. A shadow looms over the Republic. The Clone Wars have torn a rift across the galaxy, its populace weak in allegiance and resolve. Supreme Chancellor Palpatine has commissioned an elite division of clone troopers, the 501st Legion, to vanquish the separatist threat once and for all. Their unwavering loyalty to the Chancellor, combined with the Republic's desperation to see an end to the war, has set the stage for the execution of Palpatine's ultimate plan. Braving the frigid world of Megiddo, the 501st joins Jedi Master Ki-Adi Mundi for the first of many crucial battles destined to shape the fate of the galaxy.
In the waning months of the Clone Wars, the 501st faced missions critical to the agenda of Chancellor Palpatine. When we arrived at the bombed-out ruins of Megiddo, our Jedi commander believed we had been sent to take out a droid energy collector. What Ki-Adi Mundi didn't know, however, was that our unit of the 501st was really after an experimental Megiddan power source that the Chancellor wanted for his super laser. Keeping Mundi in the dark wasn't easy. The Jedi had become increasingly wary of the Chancellor's doings, and were on the lookout for the slightest hint of treachery. Just like the rest of them, though, he never caught whiff of what was really going on, until it was far too late.
Okay, here we go, boys.
All right, men. Today's target is an energy collector on the northern section of the platform. If we can take it down, production facilities in the area will grind to a halt. Let's move them out. The enemy's forward command post is on the other side of this bridge. We'll have to capture it before moving on.
Let's turn this place into a scrap pile.
Will do, sir. Oh boy.
Oh,
need to make some space for General Mundi to land. Take out those turrets and clear the deck.
Roger that.
One more to go. Listen up, man. Before we can begin our assault on the energy collector, we have to get past the shield barricade. Get behind the shield and take out the generator. Capture the CP. It will serve as an excellent lookout point for our mission.
Jedis are always fun to play. Eat lightsaber or not.
Listen up. Before we can begin our assault on the Sept Energy Collector, we have to penetrate their shield barricades. So load up and move out.
Sorry.
Take down the core shield by destroying the generator.
Nobody's a match for my Jedi skills.
Yeah!
I don't think so. No droidicas here.
Good work. Now collect the core samples and return them to the dropship on the other side of the bridge. Now take the crystals back to the dropship.
Come on! Take out that AT-T now. We've got AT-T coming. Destroy, knock them down!
Tank down. No time to waste. I gotta get to the dropship.
Nicely done, gentlemen. Your work here today has made the Chancellor a very happy man.
The success of the mission on Mygeetto was something of a revelation for the men of the 501st. Suddenly, we realized that the Jedi could be fooled. And if they could be fooled, they could be killed. As the Clone Wars progressed, more and more ground-based legions found themselves pressed into space combat, including the fighting forces of the 501st. For months, every hour of our downtime was spent in the simulator, preparing for the time we would face our enemies from the cockpit of a 170. Finally, the day came to earn our wings. The CIS had staged a daring kidnapping of Chancellor Palpatine and was being escorted from Coruscant by a fleet of Separatist ships. With only a few veteran pilots on planet, many of the 501st were pressed into service to drive off the Seps and buy time for a pair of Jedi Knights to rescue the Chancellor.
Okie dokie. Let's see here. I think I'm gonna go with the Clone Marine. just because he can do more damage.
Repeat, this is not a drill.
Pilots and Marines, get to your ships. The Jedi are depending on you.
Now this is a mission that is a little trickier for me because the controls for the starfighters are really weird. Like I bring the mouse down and I go up, and I bring it up and I go down. So it's challenging. Ah! I don't like these controls. These are so weird.
Return to battle, trooper. You
miscalculated. What the heck? Controls are acting all funky there for a second. That guy's gonna die. Nobody shoots me and gets away with it.
As a frigate for the droids. Destroy it.
You picked up a try.
CIS ships. We need their shields as quickly as possible.
I'm not used to that. So now I gotta take their shields out. I gotta stop using that. I'm so used to the W, A, S, and D key for your movement. But all the movement is done with the mouse this time. It is so weird and hard to control. Leave me alone! Keep your missiles to yourself!
Take down the droid communications array.
No more touching those keys.
An opening.
Droid starfighter, take evasive action.
This ought to be interesting. Whoa. I tapped the D key twice and I did a maneuver. That was weird.
Bomber incoming. Repeat, bomber incoming.
Huh. Okay. So, the A and D key are to do maneuvers. Like when someone shoots a missile at you.
Droid starfighter, take evasive action.
Woohoo! I finally figured that out. Ah! Oh. Ooh. Sorry, that was me. My bad. Don't mind me, I'm just here to blow your ship up. Why you won't let me in there? Oh. I skipped a step. My bad. I had to blow something up before I came in here.
All hands to hangar area. Repeat, all hands to hangar area.
Crap, I'm gonna blow up. Ah, stop hitting those keys! Okay.
Don't let that try get away.
I'm sorry if you guys are getting disoriented. I'm still not used to these controls.
Well done. Now that they're in disarray, fly into their hangar and land. Be careful.
All second stage pilots on deck.
Oh yeah, by the way, I forgot to mention, I'm testing out my new microphone. It's a newer NW-800, and I can't wait to use this in the future.
Tri-fighter on your tail.
See, attempt number 2 at entering their hangar.
You've picked up a fighter.
Not for long. Ooh, oh boy. Ooh.
Use rockets or time bombs to destroy the internal systems.
Leave me alone, you pesky droid. Ah! Run. Oops, missed. Are you kidding me? I'm out of ammo already.
Turret defenses have been disabled.
Come on, one of you give me ammo. Yay, finally, I got ammo from somebody. Ow! I thought I killed you already! Run, run, get out of here! One rocket, it's not gonna do me much good. Hey, come back here! Would one of you guys kindly give me some ammo? I'm asking really nicely. What? No? You're not gonna give me any ammo? But I asked nicely.
Attention, all pilots report to the hangar area.
Thank you. Somebody has some decency around here. Too late, bro. Time to go blow up their engines. Hey, you guys had your chance. What the? It's a little late for that, bro.
Now, grab a fighter and destroy the bridge of the enemy cruiser.
Okie dokie. Don't tell me twice. No! They stole my ship! Sucker!
Well done, gents. With flying like that, the Republic is well on its way to victory.
Final capital ship. General Kenobi and Skywalker took advantage of the opportunity we'd created and rescued the Chancellor. Took all the credit, too.
That's going to wrap up this video for today. Thank you for watching, and have a nice day.